Experiencing frustratingly high ping and struggling to land those crucial shots in CS2 on your gaming setup? No worries at all. In this guide, I'll take you through some simple steps to address these issues and have you back in the game, nailing those shots like a champ. So let's dive straight into the solutions without any further delay. Solution 1. Check your internet speed and latency. First up, head over to speedtest.net using your preferred browser. Once the website loads up, hit that go button. Now the website will run a test on your internet speed. You'll get detailed info on your upload speed, download speed, and of course, latency or ping. After that, run another check on the same website. If the ping is still sky high, reach out to the internet service provider for assistance. Solution 2. Clear your network configuration settings. To kick things off, click on the search icon and type in CMD. Next, right-click on command prompt, choose run as administrator, and then hit yes. In the command prompt, type /netsh /winsock/reset and hit enter. Then input ipconfig /flushdns and hit enter. Follow it up with ipconfig /release and hit enter. Now type ipconfig /renew and press enter. Don't fret, I'll include these commands in the video description below. Finally, give your computer a restart and see if the sky-high ping problem has vanished. Solution 3. Use an optimized DNS server. For this step, fire up command prompt once more, type ping 1111 and hit enter. This will show you the minimum, maximum, and average ping of this DNS server. Next, type 8888 and press enter. You'll get the ping stats for this DNS server too. Once you've identified the DNS server with the lowest ping, head to settings and click on Windows and Internet. Then click on Ethernet. Now hit the edit button next to DNS server assignment, select manual, turn on IPv4 if it's off. In the preferred DNS box, add the DNS server with the lowest ping. Move to alternate DNS. If you're using the 1111 DNS server, type 1001. But if you're using the 8888 DNS server, then type 8844. Finally, hit save and you're good to go. And that's all there is to it. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.